Hello everyone, my name is Kristen May Cuzon, a student from CTU Danao campus, taking up BSHM, a business type of course, and this is my life's journey. In school, we learned various skills that we can apply to our dream job. These skills that we have achieved during our training in school have been our advantage. It applies in all aspects, either it be marketing, strategy, SWOT analysis, accounting, and many more. The school offers intensive learning where we can be equipped to get a job ready, until such time that pandemic came out and brought a sudden change in industry. It has also caused anxiety to us students. How can we cope up in the new normal? Is still there future awaiting for us? And then it hit me. Why waste my trainings and learnings when I can stand up and apply what I have achieved? I started micro business from pastries to cakes, serving only quality foods and service, as we thought in our class. Hence, the school allows us to train business in actual and made clear that the profit we will gain will be divided in our members. My share has been made into good use. This became my capital in my business. Moreover, the business I built has been my bread and butter. I start achieving my dreams from a simple oven bought to a simple house built. Little by little, I will achieve all of my dreams. Be proud and stand to where root you belong. This root will help you in many ways you can imagine. I'm a proud City Union from the Danao campus. My earnest thanks to the faculty and staff for their shared knowledge, skills, and competencies. Continue motivating students. I'm Kristen May Cuzon, a student, a mom, and a micro business entrepreneur. Thank you.